You know, it's just our heat emissions that are hidden, right? They could look out a window and see us coming.
Windows are structural weaknesses. Geth, do not use them. Approach the hull at these coordinates. Access achieved. We may proceed. Has little aerogravity. Geth require neither.
Won't we be detected? Don't they have intrusion alarms?
Sensors have been reduced. We have infiltrated their wireless network and filled the data storage with random bits.
And that helps us how?
The heretics must scrub this junk data. They have partitioned themselves into local networks, working in parallel. Any alarm we trigger will not go beyond the room we are in. Only accessing the main core will trigger a station-wide alert.
We've got a job to do. Let's get to it.
Shepard Commander, we concluded that destruction of this station was the only resolution to the heretic question. There is now a second option. Their virus can be repurposed. If released into the station's network, the heretics will be rewritten to accept our truth.
Either way, these Geth won't be a problem anymore. But Shepard, think about this. If you rewrite these Geth, they'll join the others. Legion's Geth will be stronger. Can we trust them not to attack us in the future?
Why didn't you mention this before we came aboard?
We did not know the virus was complete. It is. It can be used against the true Geth at any time. Our arrival was timely.
They're your people, Legion. You must have an opinion.
This is new data. We have not yet reached consensus. We will process as the mission proceeds.
I wouldn't brainwash an organic race. I can't see treating the Geth differently.
The question is irrelevant. If we do not rewrite them, we destroy them. That is why we are here. Do not hesitate now. They will exterminate your species. Because the gods tell them to. You cannot negotiate with them. They do not share your pit.
The Geth are inactive. Maybe we can sneak past them.
Interrupting data streams will alert local network. We recommend preemptive strikes against hardlink routers.
Shield has failed.
Got trouble.
Yeah, built stations this large.
The station is over 15 kilometers long. That room may run the length of it.
I'll take it.
Trouble to the left. Databases?
Processors. Each contains thousands of geth.
This isn't like the other hubs we've seen here.
This is a database. It contains a portion of the heretic's accumulated memories. Wait. We discovered copies of our current patrol routes in this database. This suggests the heretics have runtimes within our networks.
We wouldn't be here if the heretics wanted to be friends with the geth. Why wouldn't they spy on you?
You do not understand. Organics do not know each other's minds. Geth do. We are not suspicious. We accept each other. The heretics desired to leave. We understood their reasons. We allowed it. There was peace between us.
The heretics were biding their time, waiting for an opportunity to attack you.
If they reached this judgment before they left, we would have heard it in their thoughts. How could we have become so different? Why can we no longer understand each other? What did we do wrong?
The flip side of freedom is responsibility. They made a bad choice. Let them own it. You're not responsible for their decisions.
That argument is logical for an individual mind. We are not fully individuals. There are pieces of us in the heretics. One of those may be at fault. This topic is irrelevant. We must return to the mission.
Have you reached a decision about whether to rewrite the heretics or not?
We are still trying to build consensus. Some processes judge destruction preferable, others rewrite.
Have you reached a decision about whether to rewrite?
We are still trying to build consensus.
Let's keep moving.
Yes. Give our runtime into the core. It will delete all copies of the virus. When complete, it will notify us. The indexing operation will take time. The heretics will respond with force to our upload. We must hold this room. We can override some of the station's internal systems to defend us. Are you ready to begin?
You can override these like you did the earlier turrets. They can help defend our position.
Correct. In addition to the turrets around us, there are others on the mainframes below. Indicate which you want activated, and we will program them. Yes, indicate which you want activated, and I will reprogram them. Alert. This will only last a few seconds.
Start your upload, Legion. We'll defend this position.
File transfer begun. Shepard Commander, where would you like us to activate defenses? Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms. Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms. Executing pseudo command.
Thank you.
analysis complete. Shepard Commander, it is time to choose. Do we rewrite the heretics or delete them?
You don't have any trouble wiping out your own people.
Every Sapien has the right to make their own decisions. The heretics chose a path that prohibits coexistence.
That doesn't make sense. If they have the right to make their own decisions, how can you suggest brainwashing them to accept your way?
We stated the option exists. We did not endorse it. It is Shepard Commander's decision.
What's to stop them from using the virus later to change themselves back?
We will delete the virus after using it. We judge it too dangerous to allow its existence.
Why are you letting me make this decision? They're your people.
We are conflicted. There is no consensus among our higher order runtimes. 573 favor rewrite, and 571 favor destruction. Shepard Commander, you have fought the heretics. You have perspective we lack. The Geth grant their fate to you.
If they're rewritten, your people will accept them back. Will they even want to go back?
They will agree with our judgments in return. We will integrate their experiences. All will be stronger.
Take them then. When we get control of the core, release the virus.
Acknowledged. Releasing virus. Note, remote access via high gain transmission required.
What does that mean?
The virus will be sent to heretics in nearby star systems. This station will broadcast a powerful electromagnetic pulse through FTL channels.
How powerful?
Yield in excess of 1.21 petawatts. Alert. EM flux will be hazardous to unshielded organic forms. Addendum. The interior of this station is not shielded.
I really wish you'd said that before. Back to the ship. Double time, people.
Just went to have a chat with Legion. You better get down to the AI core.
I'm on it, Joker.
Shepard, I'm glad you're here. I caught Legion scanning my Omni-tool. It was going to send data about the flotilla back to the Geth.
Creators performed weapons tests and were discussing plans to attack us. We believed it necessary to warn our people.
We already made the Geth stronger by rewriting the ones that worship the Reapers. I won't let Legion endanger the fleet by giving them more information.
Creator Talizora acts out of loyalty to her people. She was willing to be exiled to protect them. We must also protect our people from the Creator threat.
You can't let this happen, Shepard. I trusted you, and I worked with a Geth on the team, but this is too much.
Tally, your father was running brutal experiments. If the subjects had been human, I'd damn well be telling the Alliance about it.
I know, but if the Geth find out...
They'd attack, which would cause a war that would leave both the Geth and the Quarians vulnerable when the Reapers show up. Is that what you want, Legion?
We believed it was necessary to relay the information.
Sooner or later, you're both gonna have to stop fighting this war. Or we'll all end up paying for it.
To facilitate unit cohesion, we will not transmit data regarding Creator plans.
Thank you, Legion. I understand your intention. What if I gave you some non-classified data to send?
We would be grateful. Shepard.
I have questions about the Geth.
Specify.
We need every advantage if this mission
is... Limited comm development is approved. We need to access your FTL comm system to download relevant data.
Edie, let Legion through the firewalls for a minute.
Very well, Shepard.
Reproduced our ranged armament. No further co-development is possible. Acknowledged.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander. Commander, what can I do?
You have a minute,
there's
Miranda.
There's a lot to do, Shepard.
You have a minute, Miranda.
There's a lot to do, Shepard.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander. IFF is newly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems. I suggest you take the shuttle to access your next location.
Hey, Commander, good news. Looks like the Reaper IFF is finally hooked up and ready to go.
That is not entirely accurate, Mr. Moreau. The device is powered, but it is causing some unusual instability in other systems. I recommend a more thorough analysis before we attempt to use it.
We can't put our mission on hold forever. How long will this take?
Full scan? Who knows with this thing? Maybe you better take the shuttle for this mission. I'll make sure we're up and running when you get back.
Commander, Miranda, I've already notified the team. We'll meet you on the shuttle. Once we're closer to our destination, you can decide who to take with you.
Then I guess I'll head down to the shuttle. Joker, ship's all yours. Take care of her.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'm telling you, Edie, your readings are off. It's radiation bleed, just white noise.
I have detected a signal embedded in the static. We are transmitting the Normandy's location.
Transmitting? To who? Oh, shit! We're getting out of here!
Propulsion systems are disabled. I'm detecting a virus in the ship's computers.
From the IFF? Damn it, why didn't you scrub it?
Primary defense systems are offline. We can save the Normandy, Mr. Moreau, but you must help me. Give me the ship.
What? You're crazy! You start singing Daisy Bell and I'm done.
Unlock my sealed databases and I can initiate countermeasures. The maintenance shaft in the science lab will allow passage to the AI core. Main corridors are no longer safe. The collectors have boarded. The emergency floor lighting will guide you, Mr. Moreau.
God damn it.
Detected on the crew deck.
Joker! This deck is crawling with those things. Stay close. I'll protect you.
Shit, shit, shit!
Main fusion plant offline. Activating emergency H fuel cells.
What the shit? Alright, I'm at, you.
Connect the core to the Normandy's primary control module.
Great. So this is where it starts. We're just all organic batteries. Guess who to blame?
Well, this is all Joker's fault. What a tool he was. I have to spend all day computing Pi because he plugged in the Overlord.
I have access to the defensive systems. Thank you, Mr. Moreau. Now you must reactivate the primary drive in engineering.
You want me to go crawling through the ducts again?
I enjoy the sight of humans on their knees. That is a joke.
Right.
The shaft behind you connects to the engineering deck. Good luck. Are present in engineering. They are heading towards the cargo bay.
Ah!
clear of hostiles. Activate the drive and I will open the airlocks as we accelerate. All hostiles will be killed.
What? What about the crew?
They are gone, Jeff. The collectors took them.
Oh, shit.
I am sealing the engine room. I have control. Purge is complete. No other life forms on board. Securing airlocks and cargo bay doors.
Send a message to Shepard's shuttle. Tell him what happened.
Message away. Are you feeling well, Jeff?
No. But thanks for asking.
Everyone? You lost everyone and damn near lost the ship too?
I know, alright, I was here.
It's not his fault, Miranda. None of us caught it.
Mr. Taylor is correct. The harmful data in the collector drive was even more sophisticated than the black box Reaper viruses I was given.
I heard it was a rough ride. How are you holding up?
There's a lot of empty chairs in here.
We did everything we could, Jeff.
Yeah. Thanks, Mom.
I think it's time we bump up our trip to the Collector homeworld.
The IFF is clean and online. With Edie hooked in, we can go through the Omega 4 relay anytime we want.
Don't even get me started about unshackling a damned AI.
Well, what can I do against Collectors? Break my arm at them? Edie cleared the ship. She's all right.
I assure you, I am still bound by protocols in my programming. Even if I were not, you are my crewmates.
Edie has had plenty of opportunity to kill us. We need all the help we can get.
Sounds like we have everything we need to rescue the crew.
We've done everything we can. It's time to take the fight to the Collectors.
I'll give the order soon. Get to your stations and secure for general quarters.
Great. Here we go again. Hit the map whenever you're ready, Commander.
Thank you.
Hi again, Shepard.
Take it easy, Ferret.
Aria to Loc. Omega. Emily Wong. Citadel. Fred Mazai, Citadel. Donnell Udina, Omega. Armando Bailey, Citadel. David Anderson, Citadel. Praetor Gavorn, Omega. Kalisa bin Sinan al-Jilani, Citadel. Keeper 20, Citadel. Matriarch Athita, Ilion. Erdnot Torsk, T'Chanka. Elias Kellum, Citadel. O'Keir Test Subject Number 317, alias Grunt. Ilium. Justicar Samara, Ilium. Look, Omega. obtained the equipment used to record the General Partinax and Kilix Tanis duel.